So you want cereal for breakfast, but you're all out of milk? Well, all you need is water. Apparently, Kellogg's debuting Instabowls that turns water into milk. You know, they have the instant milk thing in there. All you do is add a pinch of cold water, you give the bowl a stir, and the instant milk appears. You can get these new bowls with Raisin Bran Crunch, Fruit Loops, Apple Jacks, Frosted Flakes, and if you want to try them, you can head to the cereal aisle.